Hey guys, MechanicCG here, and welcome back to another episode of Far Cry New Dawn. And today is gonna be back where we started in like 4 or 5 episodes ago. We're actually gonna be doing the Problem Solver story mission. Now, this time I've actually got a boomerang saw launcher, so they come back if they don't hit anything. So if I shoot this and get the middle one to hit, only two come back. But I mean, that is pretty cool. I've also got this, which is a SMG with a huge magazine and some pretty funny looking scopes, to be honest. And then this beast of an LMG. But these do like 100, 200 damage each shot, so they should be easy to defeat the twins, pretty much. Oh my god. Right, I might swap my headphones over a little bit. There we go. So let's get ammo. Let's just make sure we got everything. So it's just me today. Jonathan's away. Could have done with his help, but you know, we gotta do this on our own. Oh, I think my nose is blocked up. Yep. So I also have a deagle as well, which does 400 damage per shot. Yeah, so it practically insta-kills anyone on any vehicle now, which is sweet. I've used this blueprint buggy in practically every single video. So he's out of commission, so what I'm gonna do... I don't know which one to use. We use Gina.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Episode 14 is just released as I'm recording this. Episode 28. I had a mad recording session the past 3 days. Just been recording, making short videos so that I can actually... The fuck? So I can actually get a video out every single day. It's been quite challenging, but a challenge that I've been willing to take up nonetheless. Alright, let's see if we can do this again.
Please. Ethan brought them here. The locusts.
Hey, Rabbit. Thought we took care of you. You just don't seem to want to die. So fucking stubborn. We're stubborn too.
The shame of it all is that we could have been on the same side. You and us, we really could have done something. I guess it wasn't meant to be.
So let's end it.
Whoa! Well, instantly I've done more damage against her. Craft a load of med kits. Where's she gone? She's disappeared. Ow! Move! Oh, that's her! Kill her!
Rabbit! Tear your heart out! Don't fucking kill you!
Come
Come on! Stand still! Oh my god, no! Ah! Ran out of med kits. I need the med kit perk. Oh! Oh my god, this is so... Dogs keep spawning in. Oh. Alright, there we go. Got him! Yes!
Hey, Mickey, you okay?
No! You?
No.
Hey, you ain't dying, are you?
I guess I broke my promise.
What?
To Mom. I told her we wouldn't end up like Dad.
We had a lot of fun, no Ray.
Hey! Hey! Do not die first! You do not get to die first! I'm the oldest! I go first! God damn it!
You know, Rabbit, you remind me of our mom. She had hope. She had dreams. She just wanted to fucking make things better, and I should have listened to her. But things just got carried away. Do what you gotta do.
What about this gun?
Ethan's gone.
Can I take the gun?
Father, you might have time to stop him. If not, well, you've had a good run. I can't believe I'm still alive. You could do something about that, or if you just leave, you'll never see me again.
I'll leave. I don't want to kill her. Right, so I'm gonna refill all my ammo. Where's the final mission then? How the fuck do I get from this place? Right, well, I'm going to stop recording now, and I'll see you when we get there. Right, so I figured out you can actually fast travel if you get the expeditions to level 2, which is what I've just done. And we are right next to where we need to be. Reach Ethan and Joseph. Now, I know from what I've actually seen this. I've seen this, and it looks difficult. I'm not even lying. It looks real tough.
Ethan, what have you done?
I did what I had to do. I freed myself. I freed us all from you. From your rules.
Ethan, don't.
I will have what you denied me. You gave it to an outsider, but you wouldn't give it to me! I am your flesh and blood.
That was God's will.
You don't know God's will!
I was trying to protect you, son!
Taste the sweet.
Not clean. Stop, please.
Oh, loading. Nice. Yeah, this starts getting a bit creepy. Oh my god, he's got so much health. Ooh, I didn't know he threw things. Ow. Stop chasing me! Oh my fucking god, what's going on with him? No! Ah, yes! I got loads of hits on him. Oh my god.
Yes.
Just in time. Not in time. Oh, come on, I was miles away. Fuck. Ah! Oh my god! That was really quick!
Ethan? No. Father? Father? I'm so scared. I know, son. Can you forgive me? His only fault was that he was mine.
Ethan.
Why can't I have one?
You know the answer.
But I want to be strong, like you, Father.
This gift can be dangerous. And I don't want you getting hurt, Ethan.
Well, what about when I grow up?
Not even then.
But why? I want one.
This is not God's plan. Understand me, son.
You're an old man. And when you die, I will take one.
Oh!
I thought I understood God's plan. I thought he wanted me to build a new Eden. but I am not his shepherd. You are. My soul has become a cancer. I am a monster. And I have only spread suffering and death in the name of God. My family is all ash. Eden is dust. And there is no redemption. No atonement. There is only the justice of God's hand. End this vicious cycle. Give me God's justice.
Do I want to kill him?
Release me. Release me.
I don't want to kill him. That was creepy. I had to kill him then. Reach Rush's grave. Where is Rush's grave in Prosperity?
He'd be proud of us. Look at what we've built together. How far we've come. There's always going to be trouble out there, but we'll manage, right? There were so many times that I thought we were going to fail.
Oh, look! The rabbit!
All this would be for nothing. But we just didn't give up. Because we had hope. Here's to hope.
That's it. Far Cry New Dawn. So, that was actually a really good game. Not gonna lie. Really enjoyed it.
Same with Far Cry 5. Really enjoyed that as well.
So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please leave a like. Comment down below and subscribe. And I shall see you next time. Goodbye.